So right beside us is the chairperson of MSME, Mr. D.S. Rawat. We will just have a word with him about the International Women's Day. Sir, women in India are achieving really great in several fields. Sir, what would you like to say about the women in MSME?
Well, sir, the objective of organizing this entire and celebrating this International Women's Day is to encourage women and honoring the one who has been achieving the, the eminence in the society, and we want that our youngster should be following them. We have already designed the program for the entire year on behalf of the MSME Export Promotion Council, jointly with the Confederation Organic Industry of India and the Foundation for Millennium Sustainable Development. And we are trying to involving other institutions. We have already signed some of the MOUs with the B schools, and we want to create the women entrepreneurs from there, particularly in the field of the livelihood. We are promoting the bamboo, we are promoting the handicrafts, then we are moving from there to the innovation, we are moving from there to food processing, and we have designed a series of programs for the food processing, because we want to go to the rural areas and we want to create the women as entrepreneurs. They should not be dependent on the family or the earning hand. They should rather become the...
What, according to you, are the best steps taken by the government for women entrepreneurs?
You know, the best step to my mind by the government is that there is a huge recognition that women have to be encouraged, women have to be given the rightful place, women have to be in all sphere of our areas, and whether the army or anywhere. And the only thing that I have a small comments to make is that the earlier that they make the 33% reservation in the parliament is better for the entire country and for the entire nation.
If you talk about the export segment, what according to you is the glass ceiling for women?
Well, you know that you will have to be giving them the hand-holding as far as the women are concerned. They don't have the international exposure. They may be producing the best of the product, but they don't have the... And that's the reason that the MSME Expo Promotion has been created by the Ministry of MSME. We'll be taking them to different places. The first in the series we are taking is to Guangzhou in the month of June. We are taking 50 companies, and out of that we are hoping that at least one-third should be the women enterprises. We'll be supporting them financially. We will be providing them a lot of facilities, and likewise we want them to be given the international exposure. We have also designed a similar kind of a program on behalf of the Confederation of Organic Industry. We want to take them, because in villages they can form a cluster kind of a thing, and then they can become the part of the exporter. So that is the shape that we are giving.